This isn't a real game. This is just made for entertainment purposes and... Yeah. All rights go to Nintendo.